So a lack of flowers on a camellia can be caused by poor growing conditions in the previous summer. Drought during summer or autumn can limit bud formation. So to combat this, water regularly from July through to September and feed with an ericaceous fertiliser. Also, mulch around your plants with a deep layer of compost to keep roots damp during dry weather. And it's always worth checking for common pests, such as scale insect. And if you find any, just scrape them off gently with your thumb.